Each individual whale plays a role in using bubbles to corral fish. Think of it like an orchestra. First, there are trumpeters. They use sound to scare herring into a group. Then, herders bring them in closer. The final members of the ensemble are bubblers. They blow bubbles that force fish into tight balls near the surface. They talk to each other to coordinate. And then, the orchestra becomes a ballet.